हेलो व्यूअर्स, फॉर्मर प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ मलेशिया डॉक्टर महातीर मोहम्मद टॉक्ड अबाउट द कॉन्फ्लिक्ट बिटवीन मुस्लिम्स एंड फ्रांस, द प्रोटेस्ट गोइंग ऑन इन फ्रांस अबाउट किलिंग ऑफ अ टीचर, एंड ऑन अदर साइड मुस्लिम्स आर सेइंग दैट ही इंसल्टेड प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद पीस बी अपॉन हिम। अनफॉर्चुनेटली मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हैव शेयर्ड ओनली दिस मैसेज। As you can see that Muslims have a right to be angry and to kill millions of French people for the massacres of the past. This is somehow retweeted by 13,000 people. But the complete message is that Muslims have a right to be angry and to kill the millions of the French people. But by and large, the Muslims have not applied the eye for an eye law. Muslims do not. The French should not. Instead, the French should teach their people to respect other people's feeling. So this is something you must read the complete message before resharing it, before blaming that Dr. Mahathir Mohamad is promoting violence, or maybe he has directed his people to attack on France people. There's no such thing like this. Please be careful while sharing the content on social media. As you can see the 12th point, so you must also know that it has a 13th point. Since you have blamed the Muslims and the Muslim religion, and another thing is that French president blamed the Muslims, that they are in the trouble, they are creating the trouble. So he just replied that. So please be careful whenever you share something like this. This is his complete message. It started from here. Respect others. Teacher in France had this problem and then he was killed. So he's not saying that this was a good act. He's saying that this is not justified at all. I request you all to please read his complete tweet before making him controversial. He is one of the sensible Muslims in the world who talk about peace. He has successfully created a country where people of different religions are living with respect, with harmony, with peace. So please stop spreading the nonsense, read the complete message, and make sure that you follow his official account and you're getting updates from his official account. So this is very unfortunate that some people, just to create a conflict, just to do this thing, only shared the 12th part. As you can see, this has got 14,000 tweets, while the rest of the part has only 376 tweets, which is not a good way to freedom of expression, freedom of speech. Thank you so much for listening to me. Please share it with others. Please be careful while sharing the content. This is actually the platform limitation, that it does not allow complete paragraphs more than 160 characters. So this is the reason he have written the 12th point in two tweets. So be careful. Thank you so much. Love and peace.